Hey, Jesus, you stupid. I hate bosses like that. You didn't want you to kill me, but I'm gonna fight back. Yes, the only reason he's fighting back is because he's possessed by Dracula, but that's not my point. I knew he was gonna do that. If you like hump him, he just does his little AoE fire kick thing. You dumbass. Fuck you.
Vertical shot. Yeah. Vertical shot. Yeah. Dodge this. Vertical shot.
Fuck you. You stupid. I wonder if you can break those little things, the little crystal things he shoots out of his ass. The fuck? You bastard. Oh, good job, wrong way.
Vertical shot.
Fuck.
Clip and bullet.
Fuck you.
Clip and bullet. Vertical shot. Vertical shot. Vertical shot.
Fuck, I hit the wrong button. Meant to slide, and instead I attacked. There we go. That's the only thing that gets me. It does that so I have to stand there and just be like, oh no, if I move I'm dead. And then he does that fucking bullshit and then it's like, oh, I'm gonna take damage either way. And if I try to jump over it, he does that fucking flying kick, so it's like, either way, you're gonna take damage. Have fun with it. Or maybe it's just I haven't found a way to dodge all that, which is probably most likely. But whatever. Maybe I'm supposed to kill him with this, like with his own weapon.
Vertical shot. Vertical shot. Vertical shot. Clip and bullet. Star shot.
I knew he was gonna do that. Nice. Don't jump over him.
You can dodge this.
You can dodge this. No. No. No.
Vertical shot. Vertical shot. You can dodge this.
Get away from the wall. Fuck you. It's just one little thing every fight that just fucks the rest of the fight up. He does something, or he stands someplace, or he fucking shoots those things out, and they fucking clump together. Like, they're supposed to be in, like, a certain intervals or whatever, but sometimes he just shoots them, and they're, like, get right up next to each other, and they just trap you in there, and you don't realize it until you're already stuck. The thing that's really gonna piss me off is, like I said, I'm gonna kill him, and then it's gonna be like, you get the shitty ending because you didn't do it right. So then I'm gonna have to do it again.
Vertical shot. Vertical shot.
Fuck. Finger slip. You fucking bastard. Get out of the corner.
Vertical shot. Rip and bullet. Star shot.
Oh, it doesn't have a very big range.
Vertical shot.
I thought that thing shot all the way across the fucking room. No. I hate that attack. See? There it is. It's the fucking... It clumps together. It's like the first two he shoots out. Clumped together. Well, I guess we'll keep that in mind. That was a nice amount of attack. Fuck! I'm confused.
You can dodge this. You can dodge this.
No, you son of a bitch! Oh, I'm still alive. I thought he killed me.
Vertical shot. Rip and bullet. Star shot. You can dodge this.
Fuck. Alright, let's try this again. I guess, whatever. I'll try using Umbra, I guess, instead of the swords.